I was hunting a bag of nickels from my credit union's coin machine, and as I grabbed another handful to put on the plate to hunt, I saw this in the back. A buffalo nickel. Probably not going to focus, but I can barely see a 9 there. So either a 1919 or a 1929. No mint mark, though. That's still a pretty sweet find.